coming to this party beside His Majesty?
His Majesty?
Yes, that Grand Duke.
Oh, my dear, you quite startled me. Look, Miss Marina, I think perhaps before you meet the Regent again, you should learn the correct form of address. Otherwise, who knows, there may be a few petits moments d'embarras.
Oh, I just hate that.
Your host tonight is correctly addressed as your Grand Ducal Highness or Sir. Although as a Prince of Hungary, which he was before he married the late Queen of Carpathia, he is, I suppose, correctly entitled to the formal appellation of Imperial and Royal. Although at that time, by his own request, Serene Highness was continued until he became Regent.
I don't know what you're talking about.
It's most important that you should, Miss Marina.
I don't even know who you are, much less who he is.
I am His Grand Ducal Highness's personal equerry, and in my own right...